The mercenary knew nothing. He never made it inside the lair.
Then it was a waste of time. Ilya waits and we've done nothing to help her.
Not exactly. The mercenary carried this spear, which he claims killed the writhing dread.
No, no! The creature took Lia. It can't be dead. It waits in its lair, even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Lia's story was true. The Daughters of Artemis were protecting this disc, key, this... I have what opens the lair.
And you didn't hurt any of the daughters when you took it?
There was no need for violence. The Daughters of Artemis didn't even know I was there.
Then Tichy truly is on our side. Lihia still stands a chance.
Wait!
Lydia!
Lydia! Malaka!
Breeze! You have no idea what... Breeze!
Angry snakes. A bad omen. One myth speaks of turning victims to stone.
Thank you.
Lihia must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the Riving Dread over the centuries. Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.